But we'll still stop. We'll still stop to pick up more.
And we got people back there. This is crazy, but it's fun. Welcome to Kulawi.
So we want to say thank you to all of you who entered into this fun, easy giveaway. Also to the new subscribers, thank you and welcome. Medellin is beautiful, and yes, at one time it used to be pretty scary. Not so much anymore. We love to travel, and yes, we are here in Colombia. Que chévere, no? Which means, how cool. We went all over and fell in love with the people, the culture, the land. Qué bonita. And yeah, Cartagena, amazing place to visit. I remember the movie Romancing the Stone, and this is nothing like that movie. It's absolutely gorgeous. These boys were so cute. I just fell in love with them. But what I appreciate about the men, especially in Colombia, is they love their hair. All different textures of hair. And the women, well, it's not so popular here.
Cut my hair. Oh my God, everybody say, why you keep your hair? You look like a man. And I was like, don't worry, they have to grow. And this is not done.
The red hair.
The red. Oh, it's so pretty.
I'm so proud of my hair.
I love it. And it's gonna get longer in a year.
Yeah.
That's so cool.
So we have found some women who love their curls. Every time I pulled out a camera, bam, they were flipping and playing with their curls. Man, they were so proud of their hair. They love it. Well, they should be proud, right? So, for those of you, these are the gifts that I was offering for those who played along to guess which country we were in. And yeah, we did the whole hat, put the names in and shuffle for those who guessed correctly. So I know, it's a little lame, but that's what we did. And here are the winners. For this necklace, Nicole A. T. Maddock. And this beautiful scarf, Yenny Tinney. I hope I pronounced that right. But thanks you guys for playing along. Thanks to all of you who played along. Really appreciate it. We love Colombia. So we hope you enjoyed this trip with us to Colombia. We have to say we loved it. Stay proud of your true self and beauty with your beautiful curls. And thanks again for tagging along with us. And ciao.